Nah, for real, you my light, man. Fam, I'm gonna shout you later and chat to you public. I'm talking in front of these, man, it's pointless, bro.
It's mad, you know, when I think about the journey, you know, the journey to where I am now, to where I was just 18 months ago. You know what I'm saying? Thank God.
Ayo, it's crazy how my life changed. The things I used to do for fast change. Now I'm getting bored of this fast range. Used to sell rocks, but now I'm signed to the rock. If evermore, let me start from the top. I went primary in Broccoli. Yeah, them times I lived in Broccoli. Back then, poverty would block me. I couldn't move properly. Other kids would tease and cuss. But I just figured money wasn't for us. It's high school times, and I wanna go Crofton. All the kids in primary were talking about it often. But mommy said no. She said that ain't the right way to go. She said the kids there have lost control. She'll find one of her own. She found one in Camberwell right next to the Nar. She checked the Ofsted report, so she thought it was calm. But one thing that mommy didn't know was the area we lived in where she wanted me to go. The day was in the postcode war and it was peak. But mommy didn't know about the streets. Ghetto boys, we the Peckham boys. On the roads making hella noise. Turned southeast into a jungle. 5 years of school, everything wasn't cool. But that place there, man, it taught me how to rumble. I left there smarter, I left there harder. I left with no fear, man, was ready for the Gaza. I started rolling with the man from my borough. Deptford was my home, and I repped the ends far out. Me, Pose, Risker, and the rest of the batch. I got the nickname Rap Man, so I started repping with that. And started getting hot, so me and Pose are cop to whack. I was famous on my ends way before you heard a rap. Worked a couple 9 to 5s, but I couldn't save a rack. Then I switched it up to squares, but I couldn't count on that. A little after that, that's when I started to trap. Aunt dropped me a box and I never looked back. I done that for the longest years, and I was praying every day that God would come and help me switch up careers. Videos out every month trying to get my name out, and I was scared to read the comments anytime they came out. Are they gonna rate it? Are they gonna hate it? What am I gonna do just in case I didn't make it? Man, fuck that. Fail is no option. Man's gonna make it, I just need the concoction. They said I couldn't bust with stories. They said without the radios and clubs, I wouldn't see any glory. But I knew anybody that saw these would soon understand all the blessings that God would send for me. He soon sent me Shiro's story, and my life will change. Finally getting respect for my name. Got a phone call from the homeboy James. Said that I'm a black god and he wants to help me take on the game. He put me on a FaceTime with Jay Rube. I was shocked, you should have seen my face. A few months down the line, you already know I signed. Plus I signed my film deal, so my life was fine. So now I'm signed to the rock. Plus my film's coming out. Not bad for a black man who grew up in the ghetto of South. Man, I've come a long way from the trap days. Stacking up a supermarket shelf was the whack days. I never thought I'd be where I am. To make sure I stay up, I'm doing all I can. Fam, I could have been dead, I could have been in the can. Praises to the Most High, it weren't a part of the plan. See, I kinda always knew that the roles weren't for me. Facts, no cap, this the real blue story. You already know.